Moi, je pense aux films d'horreur. Bah, je pense à John Carpenter.
John Carpenter movies.
John Carpenter.
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 Obviously, John Carpenter kind of started the whole simple, ridiculous four-note fucking riff that can be really powerful and creepy.
I mean, I watch Escape from New York 100 times, you know, before I was 20.
Il crée des mélodies qui restent dans ta tête à vie.
He's a rock star, you know, that's just a cheesy thing to say, but he's an outsider. He's a man that was like, the status quo can go fuck itself.
En fait, je me retrouve vachement dans sa manière à l'époque. Le côté, voilà, j'ai pas de studio qui m'aide, je suis un peu tout seul, bah, je vais me démerder, et tout vous faire foutre, quoi.
If you think about Carpenter movies, what is it that you remember? It's the atmosphere. And that's the same with synthwave. And that's why I think that we're all obsessed with Carpenter.
Yeah. He's a forefather of the whole thing.
Yeah. Maybe that's the introduction to synthwave. Just watching John Carpenter movies.